get himself the AK. And it's traded back by Dragonfly. Snax's flank's caught off guard, but it's still the 2v2. Pasha is still standing, and now he's legged Dragonfly again. Again and again, he's finding impact. He pushes up with a pistol, and Pasha near single-handedly stunned this. It's on to him alone. And Torben falls back off. 1v1, Pasha doesn't have a kit. Torben's low HP, but he's got the headshot regardless. Fragster seal the deal, and they're gonna keep on gunning for this win.
13 rounds here on the T side, and they do look unstoppable.